Millions of small-scale farmers in developing countries rely on their crop for survival. But farming is a risky industry.
Hazards such as droughts, extreme heat, excess rainfall, hail, pests and disease can wipe out a farmer's crops, pushing the household to make difficult choices with long-term consequences, such as reducing basic food consumption and investing less in their children's schooling. Faced with this uncertainty, farmers are condemned to grow less vulnerable crops that provide lower income, thus perpetuating a cycle of poverty. Many small farmers lack good protection against such natural risks. Because their farms are too small and too remote, insurers cannot provide reliable and affordable coverage.
To address this problem, IFPRI has developed a new way to deliver affordable and easy-to-understand insurance to small farmers via mobile technology. Under picture-based insurance, farmers use their cell phones to regularly take pictures of their crops. A mobile app ensures that each picture captures the same section of the field by using geotags and visual aids. Valid pictures are then uploaded to the cloud. A farmer can file a claim if the crop is damaged. The insurer then analyzes the pictures and additional data, assesses damage, and issues payments. Access to affordable insurance frees farmers from having to sacrifice their families' futures so they can survive in the present. And reducing this vulnerability to natural shocks can also encourage innovations that will increase incomes.
Farmers are then in a better position to lift themselves out of poverty. To learn more about picture-based crop insurance and IFPRI's efforts to end hunger and poverty, visit our webpage.